SendPulse is an email marketing software system that aims to accelerate sales and grow your business. If you're in the market for an email marketing solution, you'll want to consider SendPulse. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website for a list of the top email marketing options on the market today. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. SendPulse is an email marketing all-in-one solution that claims to have all of the email marketing, CRM, and automation tools you need for increased profits, better workflows, and happier customers. SendPulse has a variety of options for marketing campaigns, whether users want to reach prospects through email, SMS, chatbots, or web pushes, or any combination of the four. SendPulse is priced per feature. The primary feature, email marketing, is priced based on the size of users' contact list, and users can choose between three billing frequencies, monthly, 6 months, or yearly. There are four plans available: free, standard, pro, and enterprise. The free plan has the core features but limits you to 500 subscribers and 15,000 emails. Each plan after that adds more features, storage space, and segmentation options. SendPulse is available on all modern browsers or for download on mobile for both Android and iOS. SendPulse comes with a number of features to help you manage email marketing functions. SendPulse includes tools for creating streamlined and automated marketing campaigns. With drag-and-drop functionality, SendPulse's email editor allows users to customize and create email templates without HTML or other technical knowledge. Automation tools help users to build out workflows using triggers and actions based on a variety of variables and events to handle menial tasks like email sends, web push notifications, and SMS messages. SendPulse integrates subscription forms into users' websites, allowing another avenue for gathering emails for future campaigns. Chatbots are a useful tool to streamline simpler tasks like handling frequently asked questions, basic support, and to close more sales. SendPulse's chatbots can be built and customized from one location, but syndicated out to different social media platforms like Instagram, WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, and Telegram. Chatbots are built out by typing out keyword triggers and then adding the content, quick replies, responses, and follow-up questions that the chatbot ought to respond with. Organizing and tracking information on customers for use in email marketing campaigns is tough without a customer relationship management or CRM system in place. Luckily, SendPulse has a CRM product to manage sales processes, customer info, and communication channels in one place. With all information and interactions with customers stored in one place, SendPulse also allows you to reach out directly to customers from where the contact originated from, like email, Facebook Messenger, or WhatsApp. With SendPulse, sales pipelines can be defined and customized, with automation tools built in to optimize workflow. Open deals can be assigned and tracked through the system, giving management visibility across the company. SendPulse is a well-received email marketing solution, but it still comes with its pros and cons. Many users appreciate the ease of use with the system, with some users specifically citing how easy it is to initially set up the software. Others found the reporting and analytics to be helpful, especially with historical marketing campaign data. However, some users complained that without specific filters being used, some emails would automatically find their way in spam folders. Other users have noted that customer support can be a bit slow to respond. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing an email marketing solution. If you're interested in SendPulse, you might also want to consider MailChimp, SendinBlue, Constant Contact, or MooSend. Still not sure if SendPulse is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of email marketing software recommendations. Click the button on the left to get started.